Morning guys, we just got into where it's called White Clouds Mountain, translated in Chinese called Bai Yun Shan, which is probably the freshest place here in Guangzhou. And we're here hiking today and visiting this beautiful place that we've never gotten to see every time I come, so here I am today. It's a beautiful mountain, they have tons of really exotic animals living here too. So let's go see. So on our way to the top, there are tons of touristic places where are public and you can see tons of things. Let's say we just passed by a bonsai garden. And before that, we were at a Beast World, which there were tons of bakeries with goodies made with honey. And they also had tons of bees boxes where bees live. And now we're going to keep walking and keep exploring. Here we are, soaking our feet in this beautiful place. Guys, we just summited after 3 hours of hiking. It's pretty shameful because all we can see is smog and we can barely see the city, but still it's a beautiful view and I really hope you guys like this.